parts of childhood. However, children would be better prepared for the realities of life. Most importantly, this would prevent children from facing the trauma of the fishbowl.